you.
Do I get capsules? That's it. It's my birthday. Why the hell do you get presents?
It's to make us not feel bad.
Said Jesus.
Shit.
Oh, God. Okay, it brings this. I'm pretty sure his tears of sadness and sorrow would bring her back to life.
Oh, yeah, don't worry.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
This shit's good?
Nope.
Who defends this shit?
The voice acting? Absolutely fucking nobody.
Oh, God damn it.
Grab him and throw his dodges. Ass!
I have cheated death before!
Stop trying to win!
How did he get it?!
What the fuck?!
Was it?
It's no, the
it was,
Luigi!
No, it was a star rod. I know what it was. It was a throne star rod. Palutena hates your guts.
No, you won't!
Fuck! No! Let me go back!
No!
Yes! 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 Up yours!
That was close. I could have won that one.
Why does Carl have an accent?
He's like, up yours! Up yours!
He's like a drunken Mickey Mouse with a deep-ass voice.
Fuck.
That's really tight.
That's what she said.
Hey, Luigi. Hey,
put the penis in the vagina. That's what she said. It's tight. It's really tight. Like, my dick hurts.
Danish killjoy.
It was so tight.
Oh, totally.
Only it's happy go.
Whoa, Mario 64.
Look at that DS bush, Mario.
Look at that bush. It's so huge. Oh, you mean the outside bush. Oh.
Yeah, pube joke.
Bush. It's a pube joke.
Pubes.
No, because you know, some women don't shave all the time.
Head crabs.
And manscaping. And Elliot takes an early dip.
time looks.
Yeah, it's time.
The whole game's about time.
We're all gonna die in the end.
The whole game's about time and making the most of it, right? Yeah. Fuck's capacitor.
1.21
gigawatts. A gigawatt? A gigawatt. The hell is a gigawatt?
Fucking hell. God damn it.
Can you smash 5,000 likes on the video where I hurt myself? If you do, I'll keep doing it.
We need the spear.
Yeah, well, no.
No.
Oh, yeah, I see what you mean. Can we smash that like button today? Because if you do, I will literally fuck my girlfriend right here. Because I'm going to do it anyway. Anyway, can we get up? We got to get up.
Okay.
Just cut the corner and you'll be good. Deploy! Deploy! Deploy!
Fuck! Oh, no! Well, you piece of shit! Fuck!
And Bob's feelings can't be taught.
Did King Boo just shut down?
He's committed an error.
King Boo has encountered an error
and must shut down.
Oh, God. Barrel.
I just got
you know, I gotta say, this is a barrel of laughs. And it shows!
Come on! Oh, God! It's not... There we go!
That's it!
It's not
it's
the
a rat!
It's not the circumstance.
You gotta be fucking kidding me!
Wow!
Round two! Oh!
Nuts! He's alive!
And he went.
That's kind of crap.
Oh, piss off!
Stupid!
Oh, that shit! He's dumb!
Fear me! Big two!
He's Mew 20!
Mew 2000!
Good grief, he's naked!
What the hell?
Ah! Woo! Beetle!
What happened?
It was a beetle!
Oh my God!
Oh, my God.
I didn't realize because I saw he had the bullet bill in his hand. That's what I was focused on. No, you did. He had a bullet bill in his arm. That's what I thought. He's gonna use that bullet bill on me. Why can't I breathe?
The British invasion claims another one. Another death to the Beatles.
Oh, the Midnight Madness.
It wasn't even at bat.
The pitcher deliberately threw it in the dugout. The pitcher deliberately threw it in the dugout and hit Elliot. Well, you really despise about the baseball community, Elliot.
You motherfucker! Ah, shit!
Okay, so you don't take the cloud, never mind. Take the cloud!
Take the fucking cloud!
What the fuck? Billy!
Stop yelling at me! Voices! Fuck!
Shit.
The fox is like, ow!
Damn. I'm dead. Fuck out of here!
Nope, still in.
No, still in.
No, still good.
Eat my nut, bitch!
Anyway, what'd he do?
He threw a Deku nut.
Falco's staring at Fox like, you've been saving that one.
That was Fox.
And then Peppy, you're becoming more like your father.
Every day.
I just noticed it's the Sonic Heroes.
Fuck, nice hit.
No.
Shit.
No! Who's wait. Slumber party?
Wake up! Wake up!
Jesus Christ.
How the fuck does that happen?
I need to make that my alarm
clock. Wake up.
It's like Elliot has a ball gag in his mouth. And you just twisted his nuts.
Ah!
Elliot, would you don't be such a bitch.
Toad, you useless fucking prick!
Damn!
Ah, Christ.
What was that about me being
right!
Prick?
Right!
We don't want to miss that exit. Right.
I was like the world's angriest GP.
Wait, you dicks.
There's a hand block. Hand
block. I want to get that. Yeah, there is actually.
Get
I'll take an extra.
My stomach. Oh, God. My stomach hurts.
Oh. Oh. Okay, let's go. Oh, shit. All right, everybody got their gun.
Get a gun!
Everybody got their gun. I'm trying to get you a gun. Turn around.
You gotta turn around.
Hold on. You turn
every
around.
Now and again, I get a little bit lonely. And you'll never
get
come
a
around.
Bullet in your face. What the fuck are
fuck
these
you, Elliot.
Noises are you making? I need you to calm down, okay? I need you to just calm down.
This is
I'm sure Ryan not. A...
Lion's out the friggin' window.
And this is why Silver doesn't go through loops.
Lion's out the friggin' window.
Silver's like, well, I define well, I defy physics. This makes sense to me. Kind of reminds me of that Sonic short. Silver can't go through loops. He's too slow.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you're hurt. Coming your
oh,
way.
Oh my god.
Elliot, go boom.
Good thing there's the... Oh, I wanted some ranks. I need... Oh, what?! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! This is a boost team!
I'm gonna laugh myself unconscious. Holy shit.
You know what? We're so close to the beginning of the stage anyway. I could that was worth a laugh.
Oh my god.
Come on. Let's move on. Come on. It's like suddenly the level goes. The level goes. Joker, yeah? It affected the room with laugh gas. Our first casualty, Matthew Mattelli.
He's ever ventilating.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my god. Oh my god! My rings!
Come on!
Oh my god!
And God said no!
I'm coming. Don't worry.
Yeah, so this is where the story suddenly takes a turn from the depressing, because.
Right?
The Rosalina, through the telescope, is able to see her planet and the spot where she used to hang out with her parents, as used to go stargazing. But this is where it's they just straight up tell us that
Grandma's dead.
Her mother's passed away and she's buried underneath the tree. They don't mention her father though.
Daddy probably ran out on her.
He said, "I'm gonna perform a magic trick. Keep your eyes closed."
No.
Fuck, Elliot. That was
wrong.
I was no man. I was about to spit my fucking coffee out. I want to say there's something south of there.
Down there?
Yeah.
You want to find out?
I mean, you can go ahead.
Beach floats.
Yes.
South of there, like straight down.
I don't remember. I don't remember. I'm just gonna go.
What?
Time for Matthew Mattelli's random 3D world trivia of today. Beach floats. This has been Matthew Mattelli's 3D world trivia for today.
And now for your motivational quote of the day.
Down there, Johnny.
Hang low, kids. There we go.
We got the second star.
Beach.
Nice. He said we got the second star, not who got the second star.
Oh,
just like Max, like Peach. He's just saying random words.
I'm having a stroke anyway.
No, and we're laughing.
You fuckers. Yeah.
Was it Stephen Lynch? No, not Stephen Lynch. Stephen Lynch is a musician.
Yeah.
David
Wright?
David Wright.
Who? The comedian. I spilled spot dogs.
I spilled invisible rank on my dog. Now he's gone.
Remember, kids, don't
Steven right with me. Joe tried to hear your left like that's all it.
I did not think Ellie never heard that one before. That's not even a direct quote. That's just Family Guy mocking him. Jesus Christ.
This is like me watching the Joker laugh at second perspective.
We could isolate this. As like, yeah, right? Like, if a game is so bad, it's like Elliot's one paragraph review. So what do you think of the new Five Nights?
Fuck.
It's just him laughing.
Fuck, my stomach hurts. Oh, jeez.
You never heard that joke before?
No, I'm shocked you never heard that reference.
No, I never did. I never fucking heard that.
Sora, like this. That's awful.
You have to feel the pull.
Someone should make that a GIF.
Oh, yeah.
Anime a GIF.
I'll be one Jiffy file.
Someone makes that, send it to us, please.
Sora, a bee's in the trap. Bee's in the trap.
I don't even know what the fuck you're referencing.
I hate that song, man.
One of those weird-ass little pop songs that come on and they classify as music.
I hate that song.
I don't know why. Yeah, it's me picturing Tarzan saying that's what it is. And the gyrating motion. Oh, I can't concentrate now.
That's awesome. I'll go into a South Park reference.
Oh! Wait, did you press X to zombie?
Dude, I pressed X to oh shit.
Alright. Oh,
that's my purchase.
Alright. Instant buy.
Yes!
There he goes. Now it's just you and Matt.
Too many balls!
Matt, you sound like you accidentally ran to a gay porn.
There was too many balls!
Oh, wait, I saw
a
firefly.
Did you get that firefly? Yeah, I thought you saw it already. That's why you hit the switch. Ooh, nice thinking. Yeah. Anyway, I wouldn't even think about that. I just would have, like, gone gung-ho and stomped him with the shoe.
Oh, I could go in the pipe.
Didn't know that.
Okay.
Don't
go in the
okay,
pipe.
That,
and there's no way to...
that
there's,
wasn't
there's,
bad.
Yeah.
That was pretty funny. God damn
fuck
it.
You.
God
hey,
damn
Luigi.
It.
Fuck you.
Remember, Luigi, if you can dodge it, if you can dodge a hammer, you can dodge it.
God damn it.
What's this funny twice as dumb? Yeah. You better hurry up because they're out for blood.
Fine! I can't fucking win, can I?
Just stand on the owl. Just stand on the owl. Stop that!
What the fuck
are you doing? Are you going for a record?
That was a turf fucking of hilarity, dude.
Just stay right there. Just wait. Okay.
Oh my fucking god! Oh, motherfucker!
Wow.
Holy fuck!
That almost it was all for naught. Just keep going. Just
oh
keep
my
going.
God, my heart.
I mean, you got a big.
Fuck! You piece of shit! What?
Say, what did the level tell you to do? Practice patience. You're just running it. Stop fucking up. You're going to kill Matt. Oh, Christ.
Motherfucker.
That wasn't even the hammer. That was just the hilt. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
I
never seen, like, this is like, you have worse luck than the wet bandits. It's like, Jesus. Holy shit.
Oh, my God. god.
This is why Luigi patience. Goes to therapy.
Patience.
God.
Just like, don't hold the run button down for that. Just like just walk off the ledge. Like, I know because the hammers are making you anxious.
Hammers give me anxiety.
Ow! Oh, no, no. This is attempted murder.
Oh. What the fuck?
Just, no, no, go back and go back and get it. Go back and get it. Go back.
God
no,
damn
no,
it!
Never mind, never mind.
Ah, fuck!
Oh my god! Oh my god! That motherfucker deliberately jumped over you so you could just fall straight into the spikes.
What? Fuck!
You gotta calm down, man. You're so flustered.
I can't watch anymore.
I can't. No, I can't. Oh shit.
Oh
my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This Ellie at this level hates you.
Like, no, Ellie hates this level.
This, like, yeah, the feeling's mutual. Sure. Just go. Just, no, wait for the fireball. Yeah. Just shoot the fucking thing.
I was like, alright, I can do fireballs. Oh my god, Elliot.
Okay.
Now
okay.
Gotta patience.
Now I've got to wish he got the fucking checkpoint there.
Hey, you got him.
That's it.
Oh, fuck.
It disappears. Okay. Apparently you can kill a dead man.
We'll find a round in another round next part as soon as...
Well, I'm glad I shirt that, Revenant. Then he walks off.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Holy fuck.
We'll see you next time for World of Combat Mythologies.
Oh, fuck, dude.
What is he doing?
Hey!
You can't escape, Phil.
What is he doing?
Out of the car. Police. You can't
do this. I'm doing it.
He's the cop that fucked the broad.
Cool, ready for takeoff.
Oh, now he gets out.
Not a care in the world.
And just, you know, keep going. Fucking leave him, all right?
Yeah. Holy shit!
Hey, you told me we didn't get to hit him. thank you
guys
for
are just
me.
You guys are just looking out for me. You guys are.
Right, change.
Just have a seat right here. All right, just relax. This won't hurt a bit until I start it, which point it will hurt immensely. Here we go.
Holy shit.
And that can be permanent.
It is?
If you... Oh, well, yeah, it's plastic surgery.
No, I take it the rhinoplasty here overrides everything.
It overrides anything on your head.
Right.
Yeah, so if you're wearing any sort of hat or anything, you're not going to see it.
Because you're going to see the Hoff.
Yeah, you're going to see the Hoff. That would be awesome. That'd be some shit. Like, you like wear a hoodie over Hoff's head. Like Hoff.
Are you going to get hit with a copyright strike for this?
No. God, it's even in cutscenes.
That's your thumbnail image right there.
It has to be.
No, they're not gonna fucking play with us. Yeah, dude, we can't convince girls to do this. No, but maybe the new kid can. The new kid has.
Yeah, look at that handsome bug.
So how could you say no to that?
I don't know why it's funnier, of course.
I'm a great listener.
Indeed. What do you think of
white chocolate?
Like Mario's like standing in the 2D era nowadays. I mean, do you like where they're going with New Super Mario Brothers?
Yeah, actually. The thing is, I was never butthurt at all by the 3D transition. In fact, Mario. Oh.
What? What the hell?
I
weren't expecting that at all. Were
no!
Oh, I could technically. I could technically head to Wendy's Castle now, but I don't want
shit.
To.
What the hell was that?
What the Koopa fuck back? That's what happened.
It did that in the green switch valve too. I'm surprised you didn't notice that.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh no.
Well, Liu Kang died again.
Fuck. Raiden's fleet nears
our shores. The two of you will command the army defending the beachhead.
And what are you gonna do?
This is my favorite smile in the game.
He looked like he got a 20 McDonald's Happy Meal.
Which ending?
No, he got a 10-piece nugget and gets 11.
Oh fuck yeah!
Take me with you. I've waited an eternity to escape.
You don't understand. I can't leave without you.
So wipe that off.
Fucking love this.
Like fucking he deal
just
look, with
he's
it.
Just looking at it like, like he's just looking at it like nice.
I did that.
That was me.
Cock block.
And Elliot's gonna go for the dirt ducking.
What
holy
the fuck?
Shit! You saw that?
What the shit?
That's bullshit. I mean, I've heard of curveballs, but goddamn,
I've heard of curveballs with eyeballs.
They just ignore the laws of physics altogether.
Well, shit, now I can just look at myself from the ceiling. Ah, fuck you.
Just go.
Oh, no, no, no. Ah! Jesus Christ!
I have expected Elliot. I have expected Elliot. The death tornado's been right into the gulp.
Shit!
Somebody smoking some of the devil's lettuce.
We just said the devil's lisp.
Oh shit!
Like someone's shooting you.
Jesus Christ! Oh, you're back to dinosaur too.
Ew! What
and
the hell? Spread is
eagle.
Please. What the hell is that?
Don't
pose?
Let that be in my obituary.
Holy
oh, that was
shit.
A helicopter attacking me. I didn't realize it.
I'm ready.
Look at the tire.
Do I really want to cling on to life at this point?
I guess life goes on.
There's someone coming after you. Is it the cougar?
I think it's the cougar.
I hope it's the cougar.
How many miles is it away?
It's 20 meters.
It's right there.
Holy
is
shit.
Is it the cougar? Can the cougar bring you back to
the
life?
The cougar can bring
oh
me back
God.
To life.
Yeah,
or eat
no.
my dick.
Cougar!
Cougar!
Holy shit!
Cougar!
What is this game?
Wow, some friend you are fucking licks your nuts to get you back to life. And you blow. And
oh my
fire!
God, the cougar's on fire! The cougar's on fire!
What is happening?
What just happened in the last minute?
Damn it, Elliot.
Yuna's tuna.
You want a Unifish sandwich?
Yuna's tuna.
I like, Elliot, that sounds like she has a really stinky pussy. You know?
I like Yuna's tuna. That sounds good. That sounds good.
You're telling me it smells like fish? What the fuck?
See, ladies and gentlemen, what happens when you're in the 50s in a let's play.
Yeah.
Even after you took like a 6-month break.
What's there to talk about that nobody's came here all of a sudden out of nowhere? Nobody fucking summoned them.
We're better than fucking block pushing.
I can't.
It started so innocently.
It did, right? It was a fun let's play for everybody to watch. And then Yuna's tuna came along, and then we just fucked everything up.
Off of beef brassica.
Yeah.
I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, seriously. If I can imagine Sword doing it with
with Donald.
No! What the fuck's wrong with you?
Sorry, man. You keep stammering every time you say that. You need
the
to get some
fuck?
Eyes open.
You're gross. Anyway.
Fuck you, Texas chili bowls.
How about that Eunice tuna?
Must remind me of stag pussy. But don't you dare insinuate that Sora has sexual relations with Dolan.
Yeah, seriously, man, you're crossing some lines, dude.
That's not very Disney.
fuck you both. Keep playing the game.
Oh, fuck you, dude. You're taking it too far with that.
This is not what I had in mind when I wanted to go to Disney World.
Yeah, it's the mascots talking to each other.
Probably what the kid said when he saw Goofy fuck Snow White backstage.
He was a victim of the negative dildo. It's making it sound like a weapon.
I can't imagine too many uses for negative dildo, Elliot.
I don't know what that. What? Why did that come out of your mouth?
I don't know.
Because I think Matt said something about.
He said negative.
Matt
ditto.
Was negative on the knowledge of imposter ditto. So he said he was negative on the ditto action. You heard dildo?
No, I didn't hear. I heard ditto. For some reason, what came out was dildo.
I like that fucking explanation. I heard dildo, ditto, so I'm saying dildo. What the fuck?
Okay, that rivaled Texas Chili Bowl.
Catch a ditto right outside Goldenrod and just name it dildo. I mean, let's face it, it's fuck. That's all it's good for.
Negative dildo sounds like a fucking joke score you get given. And here's Johnny with $1,500. Matt trailing behind him with $1,400, and Elliot with negative dildo.
It's kind of below zilch.
That's like getting a
fuck. Oh, wait, no, my bad.
You just got straight up fucked.
No, my bad. I meant to put negative zero.
So now we find out that we're here. These grunts here want to get Giovanni back in the game. And Giovanni's like, fuck your mothers. I'm done.
Seriously.
This belongs to the office of Giovanni. You're not Giovanni.
My son's name is Fuckboy.
One day,
I got enough to deal with already.
One day we came into the office. Giovanni was gone. And left in his place was a negative dildo.
God damn it.
And we figured, yes. Yes, this is time to bring Team Rocket back.
Like, no, it has the suction cup to...
I saw the dildo on the floor and I agreed, yes, we've been fucked for too long. It's time to resurrect Team Rocket. Let me check the most logical place for a password. No, it's the bird that has it. Murkrow.
Giovanni. And it's a Murkrow, too. Too bad you can't pill for it.
Negative dildo.
Negative dildo. 3, 2, 1. Dildo. Hey, everybody. Fuck you. We did a countdown. I don't know if you heard that. Elliot will probably leave it.
The negative dildo returns. Yeah, Matt. There you go.
Sliding physics!
Oh, shit! Oh,
take me.
Fuck.
Take me now.
Oh, my God. I forgot the slide physics. Fuck me.
My God has forsaken me!
I don't know. For some reason, I thought you were going to like break into Metallica.
Right?
Like, I don't know why.
Master of Puppets! Darkness imprisoning me! All that I see! Absolute horror! I cannot live! I cannot die! Dragging myself! Living my life in hell!
God damn.
Oh, that was good. Oh, shit.
Really good.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Fuck, I can't focus.
I don't know. Oh, God.
He's the worst hostage negotiator ever. you're the worst negotiator ever. We gotta. Oh no,
Johnny the world's worst suicide talker.
Help you save that.
We got a suicide jumper. Quick, call in John to negotiate with him. Give us in the megaphone. Just get off the goddamn ledge.
Okay, listen.
I triple dog dare you.
You don't have the balls, you pussy.
Do a flip.
Points for swan dives.
Like, yeah. Hold on. I gotta concentrate. God damn it. I'm gonna miss these QTEs. Hold on a second.
On Super note, Mario Galaxy 3.
Galaxy.
Gillespie.
Starring Risalina.
Risalina?
No, Risalina.
and
Mario
Luba.
Oh shit! Shit!
Just spends his days there on the corner of the starship, Mario, with Lube.
Mario
Lube,
hence his name, Luba.
No, Lou Albino.
No, Albino. It's Lou Albano.
Shit.
No, wait, yeah, this is Super Galaxy, so yeah, it is Lou Albino.
Damn it!
Quieter.
General Suckle,
you can't be fat if you have no fat.
God damn it.
An excellently timed meme. Bobby approves.
We do a lot of presuming here in the United States, Consul General. It comes with the turf. You fuck young boys, Valdez.
Holy shit!
I know!
Where did that come from?
Danny, Ben, Miguel, Tristan, and Teddy.
You fuck young boys, huh?
Full lip.
Holy shit!
I know, that caught me off guard.
Do some arrangement.
Who? I've seen Swiss
Miss. Okay,
she
be
is
prepared.
Some hot chocolate.
Here we go. This is it. When I hit triangle.
Best worst line ever.
You fuck young boys all day.
That is to the point as you could probably
I'm
get.
I'm not drinking coffee the same way ever.
Yeah, right?
I'm not getting rid of it.
All right, back at Butter Bridge. Take six. That breaks my balls right every time I see the beginning of this level.
And speaking of balls, Elliot is sucking them.
Easy there, Matt. We're not that demented yet. Elliot, oh man, I gave you to the end of the castle to beat that damn stage. Now I have to go back.
I was going to say. And sucking up balls. And speaking of balls, Elliot is sucking a big whopping bear right now.
You said Elliot is sucking them. Okay, now it's my attempt at Butter Bridge number one.
Ace.
On, please.
What?
Oh, room has reached a maximum amount of use.
Computer recommends both an antivirus scan and a urine test. Hi, I'm still calling Johnny Away from watching your game.
Topical.
That's a New York concert. That also over.
It would be Clinton leaks on Pornhub.
Oh, no!
Oh,
no!
For your favorite answer,
giving you that one, motherfucker.
Oh and my god!
Here's what you came up with.
Yes! That had to get it. That had to win.
The music's not speeding up.
Wait, what happened? What happened? I'm confused.
I'm watching the stream so I can see it.
What was it?
It hasn't hit me yet.
Well, now this is the...
I don't know, because I can't tell over John's laughing.
I know.
The Cantina Bar music!
What?
It's the drowning theme!
wait, what happened? What happened?
Alright, I'm gonna do it again. I'm not gonna say anything, Elliot, but turn the stream up.
Alright.
That was beautiful.
All right, Donnie, you said.
Oh
right, that was Wait, Donnie, what else was there in the Starlight Zone?
There's one more, Starlight Zone.
Which Starlight Zone Act 2, somebody in the chat says.
Starlight Zone Act... Oh, shit, I forgot to do the level select, I'm sorry about that.
And
just when you thought this couldn't get any better, I find out about those other two Easter eggs.
I on that clown porn.
Fuck, the T-pose is gone now.
Yeah, I was like, it might have been just a figment of your imagination.
No, I saw it too.
It was T-pose.
No, it's not real. It's realistic Santa Claus.
realistic depiction of Latino hopping over the Trump's wall.
A security meeting is like, Mr. President, the wall won't work. Why not? And then it just shows Luigi jumping over the chocolate pieces. God damn it.
I would appreciate fan art of that.
They really do think of everything.
Yeah, what's a molar?
What's... Ellie, get yourself educated.
Oh my god. What's a molar?
What?
Johnny can't even focus. What's a molar? No, fuck that! That was epic!
Okay, the person who made the first highlight of that Mortal Kombat 9 Let's Play,
Christ.
That's another one.
That was the glorious part.
That was
part.
Awesome. Wait, I had over a lot of coins. I've dropped down to 10?
Yeah, DK, yeah. You don't get the star no more.
Wait, what?
You bought the star.
Oh, that's right, I forgot.
Oh!
It's 20 coins to use it, 20 coins to pay him.
Pay him.
No, he gets it anyway.
No, he does not.
He pays 20 coins.
Fuck!
Oh, it's down there. Oh, shit!
Please grab that star!
Oh, Jesus!
Something tells me I should look up.
Oh, shit!
No, he doesn't have enough.
Mark, shut the fuck down!
He doesn't have enough coins, Mark.
Holy shit!
I gotta take a shot for that damn star.
Shoot him!
Wow. Genesis! Oh, no. Get him!
What?
Yes! What?
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
What?
I
don't
need a photo finish on that one!
End the session now. Let's do
shit!
What happened?
I don't know.
I really don't know what happened.
I have to go frame by frame.
Holy shit!
Got going while the going is good.
I need a
smoke. I'll let you know Tuesday.
Let's do that. An instant replay.
I didn't even know who got hit. We wanted to tell the fucker.
Yeah, that's why. That was like the Super Bowl Hail Mary. You don't know who's coming down with the football. Yes,
that was a sports reference.
Home run.
Ninjas. Yes.
Jeff Goldblum. What the fuck is this?
Fucking Shadowgate reference?
What?
Good.
It's a sad thing that your adventure had to end here as a Shadowgate reference.
What the hell?
Did I die?
I don't. What?
Did you get a game over? What?
What?
I fucking died!
You got the bad ending?
What? Because you didn't get.
I got fucking judo chopped by ninjas!
What?
Did you get the. You got the bad ending?
Because I didn't fucking fuck a bird?
What the fuck?
I didn't know you had a fucking time limit!
What the fuck happened?
What?
A fucking ninja hawk came into my cave and judo chopped me to death!
What?
What the fuck happened?
Is it literally because we didn't fuck any of the birds? We didn't get to have their eggs?
Yeah, you didn't fuck any of the birds. That's exactly what happened.
So they fucking send a fucking ninja hawk to judo chop me in my cave?
Yeah, so if you don't fucking focus on any of the birds, if you, fuck up and don't romance any of them,
but I fucking got a zombie and Robo to hook up back up. That's romance. I'm a witness.
No, as Ashley said, it's about your romance.
I don't give a shit. It's a happy ending for someone.
Not for you.
You finally broke it.
There you go.
Well. Ooh,
what, wait, go. Ooh, back up.
Wait.
What is that?
Oh, the pipe behind you. Not the street light. The lamp. Yeah, to the left. To the left.
Holy
it's in
shit.
There. That. Well, how much of it did you destroy?
How was it doing that?
Oh, wow. Shit. Good eye.
How many parts? 12? 12 parts? 12 parts? Phelps finally has it coming?
Holy shit!
How many was that? That you finally got what was coming to you.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh wow.
I could not fucking breathe.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Holy fuck.
Oh my god. Holy after shit. After so long.
Oh my god.
That's what. That's what I learned my lesson. Never question. You don't fucking question the laws of nature at all anymore.
Oh my god! See that? Yeah, you stopped. You tried to question the laws of physics, and you paid for it. Wow.
Oh fuck.
Oh, Jesus.
I mean, that killed Matt for a while there.
I thought it was
holy
over.
Shit.
I thought that you died.
Yeah, I thought Elliot died.
Yeah,
that would have been perfect.
I thought that it counted as a death.
Oh my god. I couldn't breathe for a second.
That
god.
Was
I can't.
Amazing.
I cannot wait to see the playback on that. Holy fuck.
Oh, Jesus. Fuck.
I love ragdoll physics. I really do.
Oh my god.
That was beautiful.
I've been thinking about that all day.
What do you think Lapras taste like?
Like a tongue.
What?
Wow, I love that timing.
Oh my god.
So really, do you know some experience?
This
Lapras tastes an awful lot like Lickitung. What were you saying, Matt? I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Oh, shit.
You really have time traveled.
Really? The Triforce was right there.
Are you fucking serious?
I say you're a fucking fool. Cut.
Now, don't fall off again.
It was an experiment. Don't fuck up. Link, over here. Over here. Come here, boy.
By the way, you're about to use Dig, aren't you?
Yep.
You're about to go full right into Eradicate's ass.
Three times over.
You gave him a Texas chili bowl.
I don't know what that is.
Oh my god!
Do I dare ask for context?
No!
Okay, then just leave it at that.
We don't want to hurt the viewer's ears.
Oh no, you're already doing that by screaming. Which, by the way, got really fucking obnoxious in God of War, so I tell you to cut it out!
Three-finger
Now you know I'm gonna look it up as soon as the video's over, right? And now you got subscribers all over looking at that shit, too.
Some of them are kids, too, Elliot. Christ!
I don't wanna... I feel like looking at it because I haven't eaten yet.
Just, well, do it after.
Order the pizza first.
Yes, please. Ah, jeez.
I have no idea where we're going.
What were we battling?
I don't fucking know.
Matt, I blame you. We show off every trainer battle. Nothing will happen. Except for Texas chili bowls. From the board. swim. That's why you're. That's the only reason why you brought it up. We're bored. We're fighting trainers all over the damn time.
No, we're not. It's just.
It was only part 10.
They're not even bored. It's just what the fuck.
No, when you fight trainers over and over again, your mind wanders because there's only so much you can say about the 63rd Rattata you ran into.
He had to come up with saying that that Doug Trio is going right up Raticate's ass.
That I did, but you really had to bring up the three finger Texas chili ball. Okay, back to the action here. Did you know
it's another attempt.
Quote unquote action.
I'm done.
No, you're good.
I'm still good.
Now you're done.
How do you get out, bitch? How do you get out?
Oh, wait. Mark's stuck up there on the platform.
What do I do?
It's got to disappear after a while. Just wiggle the stick. Wiggle the stick. Wiggle the stick. Wiggle the stick.
Damn!
What the fuck?
All you see is throwing. All you see is throwing up, rolling around.
Hold on, I want to see how long this goes.
No, it has to get out.
Okay,
yes!
There we go.
Oh, it's taking me back.
And now you're recreating Hero. Oh, you're recreating 300.
Wasn't the arrows enough?
Fuck your green bitch.
I can't concentrate now.
I don't know, you're doing a pretty good job.
I'm just making
off.
Sure.
On fire. Meanwhile.
Let that be one of the highlights of this Let's Play.
Oh yeah, that was no better way to say fuck you. Oh lordy, Ellie, that was funny. Pimp says no. Is this Mortal Kombat or Happy Slaps? Give me five.
Ow.
That sounds like a phone number. Let me try it out.
Ow, come on! Jesus! What the fuck?
It's the wrong number. Mortal Kombat in suits.
Where? Damn it.
Oh no.
Fuck.
Is that the sound is that the call Penguin Kirby makes as a bird call?
Fuck.
Flutter.
Now we see the Penguin Kirby in its native habitat as we listen to its bird calls.
Fuck.
Fuck. Oh, it seems to be hungry today. Does little Penguin Kirby want a meal? Fuck!
I think we missed a treasure.
I think we did.
Saw
it.
Oh, Penguin Kirby missed the treasure. Let's see how it reacts.
Fuck!
Oh, nice.
Yeah, Elliot.
Yeah, okay,
Elliot.
Yeah. I had nothing to do. Fuck!
We've missed everything.
I hate Skittles. Fuck Skittles.
We missed everything.
You missed everything.
Bullshit.
Fuck! Fluttered.
More blood for the
American Ninja Warrior. I don't think this kid knew how to spell ninja.
Ultimate Ninja Warrior.
The more you say it, the worse it gets.
Yeah. It's like, John, please stop.
I will be the greatest ninja in the world.
Stop. You're making Matt sweat.
But Matt always wanted to be a ninja.
What up, my niggas?
Ninga, please.
Ninga, I wish you would.
I told you it gets worse the more you say it.
Oh my god!
A gold star for the laugh.
Oh yeah. Yes.
Just because it gave me a laugh.
I thought you were gonna leave a nice, appropriate comment for that.
Great level, my ninja.
All right. You can do it.
Twaum? I don't remember. Oh,
yeah, it was Twaum 1-3.
There's Ninga.
Ow.
Forearm still too nuts. Getting real slick if you're happy, Slap Scorro.
You can throw that body.
Oh, damn. There we go. Stay still bitch for a second slap. As I bitch slap you with my skeleton head.
Oof. Ow.
The spear was a bonus.
Matt, you have it too, man.
I know.
Get off me.
I'm laughing too fucking hard.
Ow.
Damn. Ow. Ooh.
Snapping my neck won't bring your wife back. Ow.
Damn.
Ow. There we go. Only took you 4 times.
4 stars to show. 4 arms.
4 arms.
I heard of using my forearm, but this is ridiculous. Damn.
Ow.
Damn.
Wow, I really shouldn't have mentioned that wife. Oh, what are you triggered, Goro? Hashtag triggered. You're a bitch and you always will be. You gotta take that, Goro.
If I fucking find my finale.
There's the finisher moves. Right,
so you wanna do peekaboo or Shokan amputation? My favorite is peekaboo. Or you can do that.
You still hit like a bitch. A troll even in the afterlife.
Jesus Christ.
I'll just come back, you know.
Yeah. It's Mortal Kombat XL, bitch.
Fatty.
You're a fitty fatty.
I see that nothing of a wife has led to those burgers.
Oh, Jesus.
What was the witty thing? Destiny.
That was awesome.
Pikachu learned flamethrower.
Well, that's just puckers my. So who gets switched? Who gets switched?
or hold on. Elliot did ask a legitimate question. We died simultaneously.
Who gets don't tell me I gotta play both.
Right, okay, no, Elliot has to get one control. I can take the IR to Elliot. You can be Pikachu. Matt will stay as Samus.
Oh my god.
All right. What happened?
ow!
Ow! Johnny, take over. My back is hurting from that laughter.
I can't go anymore, Johnny. Everybody
help. All right, let's go.
Let's do this right.
Even if we're just laughing off our asses for 30 seconds, that's gotta stay in.
What Pikachu. The fuck happened?
Pikachu, let us never speak of this again. Dicto.
Whoa. What the hell happened?
We fucked up, that's what happened.
It's called Destiny.
What
the hell?
The hell is it?
Two times!
Well, I did what you told me.
It worked.
Oh, this is good. Yeah. It's a side factor.
Fuck!
Oh!
Damn it!
Loser! You will become a god and like it.
But I got most kids. Damn!
You are an nothing but a lovely sponge. Puny. Out with it.
It tastes so good.
Second time.
Do poses with me.
Oh wow. Shit! Good eye.
How many parts? 12 parts? 12 parts? Phelps finally has it coming?
Oh, shit.
How many was that? That you finally got what was coming to you.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh wow.
I could not fucking breathe.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Holy fuck.
Oh my god. After so long.
Oh my god.
I learned my lesson. Never question. You don't fucking question the laws of nature at all anymore.
Oh my god. See that? Yeah. You stopped. You tried to question the laws of physics and you paid for it. Wow.
Oh fuck.
Oh, Jesus.
I mean, that killed Matt for a while there.
I thought it was
Holy
over.
Shit.
I thought that you died.
Yeah, I thought Elliot died.
Yeah,
that would have been perfect.
I thought that it counted as a death.
Take that, you sons of bitches.
It's between Mark and Greg.
Ouch!
Oh. No!
Yes! This is so good. I hate this. I hate this shit. I suck.
We're the last one.
What?
I hate when I'm winning. Oh!
Yes! Why did you do it?
Thank you.
Kirby! No!
Kirby, yes.
Oh, no! I didn't have to do anything!
It's Game only fitting you'd be killed by that noxious gas everywhere.
You'll have to excuse Ryu. He's new here.
Wow!
How this works.
He doesn't completely know how it works.
See, here's the thing, I have the most kills and I won.
If you mix a party,
so you're a double jerk.
If you mix a party ball with smoke bomb and a bumper, you get mustard.
Okay. No, guys, that was the Kenan hit.
As we know, Ken makes a horrible bomb diffuser.
Bomb!
Oh, oh no. God, you just witnessed the death of a salesman.
Good night, everybody! I'll be here tomorrow night!
I'll be here for 24-6!
How long were you holding that in? I was like, I went for it. I hope he dies. Otherwise, I can't say it.
The odds were with me on that one. There's like a 7 and 8 chance he's going to be the one to die at one point. So.
Then like Mario dies. Oh, plumbers don't wear ties?
Duh!
God damn it! Come on! Yes!
Fuck!
God!
Who is Ralph?
Well, I never got Spanish out of Master Bates. Maybe Mr. Bates. Sorry, force of habit.
This Let's Play is dedicated to Mr. Bass.
Look at fuck. Anyway, World 6-3, another cheap level.
Fuck!
Do we lose lives in this game? In the stages?
Yeah, we
damn
do.
It, damn, it, damn it, damn it,
damn it! Damn it. He's done. He got us.
No, he will not leave us.
No, we got him. Why did I do that? I had him.
I'm so close! No! No!
Mine!
Mine!
I'm an eaten rabbit tonight!
Lapin Malam!
Shit!
No!
Damn! Let's imagine Iron Mark all play
the shit!
Elliot, Craigle, your bro cult won't do anything!
No!
My ass.
Easy there, Marky. Easy.
Damn, 5 seconds in.
Jesus Christ, Marky. I feel like you got shot.
Johnny,
I'm having a stroke.
Burn in hell, Luigi! Burn in blue! Sapphire cow!
That's for your comments of mystery.
Jesus Christ, Elliot, what do you mean tactful?
Dad, Sabrina, what's up your ass? What?
Oh, that's gross.
Wait, period. Are you finishing the end of a sentence? Grace, I don't get it.
Elliot. There goes our female viewer base.
PMS. I don't watch public television.
That's PBS, you dope.
It all sounds the same to me.
You freaking dingus.
Wow.
It's uterus. Not uter you.
Oh, what are you, an Alabama senator?
Oh, God.
And Matt Walsh.
Instinct. Sorry.
I was like, what was in my mouth?
John, you might want to think what you just said.
We just did the go.
The fucking shy guy despawned!
Get a squirrel!
I choose you!
Right. <That's good. laughs> It was a life or death situation for that Pokemon trainer. Holy shit.
That was funny. Cheers.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, this could end it.
Damn!
Oh! Wow.
Yeah. Oh, shit! And that's why items are bad! Diagnosis? Butter! Diagnosis? Chicken.
Six kills for the senator.
He went too far. And we're cutting.
I'm laughing so hard I can't breathe. Okay, wait, let's try that again.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ, I felt all the blood just go apeshit through my body. Dude, I'm not kidding, I almost had a piss out.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Okay, I'll see you guys back there.
We've already cut it past this point. Just go.
With friends like
it's
trees,
just somehow your fault.
I don't know what you did or what you didn't do,
Mario.
But it's somehow your fault.
Mario,
don't give me that audio tool.
I baked many cakes for you,
but not the cake I want. Take the hint.
You got a better cake.
I'll be fine. All my cakes have been going to shulk.
Damn. He's feeling it in his stomach.
Feeling it.
He's feeling something.
You
and you don't know exactly what you would like to do, but I mean, in my opinion, there's no better way to cover up an accident than with just good old hard-earned cash. So you literally throw money at your problems, and I like to call this really no money equals no problems, which is actually the opposite of what I mean, because you have a lot of fucking problems if you don't have any money. So as I always say, take the fall, or there's going to be another fucking accident.
Oh boy.
With my fucking money. I will present.
All right.
This is actually going to be really sweet and to the point. I wish Brazilian fart porn were more fun. And I figured, listen, when it comes to really fucking disgusting fetishes, I can only think of the one idea that always comes to mind. If I can just bring your attention to the billboard here. And in a program titled, I like to call Jesus Saves, there's really no other thing that I can tell you than you fuckers need Jesus. And I'm finished. Thank you for coming to my event.
Oh, that was gloriously good.
I had four shell. I have four mushrooms.
The bullshit rises once again, Link. Be careful.
What the fuck? Whoa. What the shit? What the fuck?
Yes! That deserves a replay.
Wow.
That deserves a fucking replay.
We gotta see a highlight of that one second. All right, one second.
Just go to it. Just go to it.
We gotta see that.
Because we have to see that. Wow. Wow.
Some bullshit. Jesus.
Let's see that again.
Look, even Bowser
go
found
back.
That.
John, go back.
Even
go back.
Bowser found that hilarious. No.
Gentlemen, I'm dropping the soap. Come at me, the Murray.
That's so fucking wrong, man. That's so friggin' wrong.
Let me tell you something about this motherfucker right here.
Oh, Jesus.
Last year, we're playing Melee. We're having a good time. I'm laughing. He looks to me, and he says, this is the last time you laughed in a long time, isn't it? This motherfucker. Apparently, I can't have a good time if Matt's not here.
He's already drunk, ladies and gentlemen.
Everything I laugh at is empty and false unless Matt's here.
That's the truth.
Yeah, I know. I said not the truth. Fuck you.
And you might have cocked it off.
No, I don't think it...
God damn it!
Third time! Okay, the middle, John.
Well, Elliot, I'm at the pinball table's mercy. What part? No, let me activate my moon jump code so I can get up to the damn cell.
Is this from the guy who knows how to do the level select code?
Yes.
There it is, okay.
And let me just fall down. Sonic, if you keep doing that!
Sorry, John, looks like we're going nowhere.
Hi-oh.
No, John, don't die.
Shut your whole mouth!
Oh, I the whore!
Let's go back down.
Sounded like Morgan Freeman losing his love for life. My career after that movie went down, 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 down. 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 Ah!
I want you! Ah, I touched it! What happened?
You had greatness and you lost it.
This machine is powered by Sega. Left wheel stopped. Let's get up.
Ah, God damn it! Ah! God damn it!
The time you want to go in, it doesn't let you in! It's been 45 minutes?
Yes! Finally!
Huzzah!
Jesus Christ!
And he's out!
No!
Why'd you do that again?
Because I can't control my jumps in mid-fucking air! You stupid fuck! No!
Yes!
No!
Yes!
No! 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 No!
Oh my god!
Moral of the story, blue shell equals fuck you.
Ah, oh, my legs!
Are you having a heart attack?
It probably won't reach. It might not reach, yeah.
No! No!
It might not reach!
No!
Maybe it reached.
No, you fucking... You fucking...
Well, he still has to connect with the head. And there he goes.
Oh, yes!
I saw that at the moment he activated it.
Oh, oh man. Fuck!
I think he killed that guy. And I got killed. Six kills.
Six kills.
Hell yeah.
I am moving this to the side.
Ooh.
And Mark.
Oh! Oh! Fucking called it! That barrel was going to be the end of someone!
You clairvoyant motherfucker, you!
Tiles everywhere.
Oh, shit! Oh, man!
He's like, cool.
I can't wait to realize we're fighting a racetrack. Reality ensued.
Oh, wait, Sonic Boom was an American-based game?
Yes.
Sonic Boom was an American-based
game. Sonic Boom was American-developed.
Oh! What the
fuck?
Holy shit!
I think they get that one the mark because
that was
the
our super game.
No bullshit! We all have one life.
We need an impact replay on that.
I say mark.
Arrows come up.
Not
arrows come down, and all three of them go up and
and
away.
And they should be do their tribal dance.
At least I had four kills.
If Elliot wins two,
did you trip over that?
Jesus Christ!
That arm was gonna be the death of somebody.
I swear if Elliot wins two matches in a row with the goddamn
I didn't think it would have, like, got that low.
Alright, I think I need to go now.
Yeah, anime wins again!
I can't believe I lost to anime. I don't know how I dodged that, but I did.
No dodge.
Oh!
Trav, that's not helping!
He pauses right before the sword hits him, like,
I think he knows something. His light flashes before his eyes.
I was scared.
No!
What? What? Is that impossible? Man!
Wow!
Yoshi,
there's,
well, at least I'm safe.
There's something with Yoshi.
Get a star!
A star!
What?
Oh
my god!
High five, Mark Elliot.
High five, Mark.
High five. Oh my god, I'm fucking unconscious almost. Shit.
High five!
Wonky Dick!
The Legend of Wonky.
Every Saturday morning at 8:13. Why 8:13? Because Wonky Dick doesn't get time zones!
Now, about this common phrase.
His forward momentum will carry him over the steel crate and he will fall into the pit. Or the backward mechanic. Wonky Dick! What the fuck is this prick shit?
How many shoes is he gonna lose?
No Go is beating the risk out of me. And Wonky Dick.
Fuck. Wonky Dick!
Jesus.
I immediately thought of Wonky Dick as a future mascot, just being like a fucking,
His superhero's name
see
is
that?
Dallas.
When he just did the DX thing? That's the Wonky Dick call.
Yeah.
What's his sidekick's name?
Phallus.
No, Phallus should be his enemy's name.
Ah!
I found you at last.
Wonky Dick!
Finally found you at last, Phallus.
You'll never...
The circumciser.
Look out! It's just opening up the rogues gallery for this guy.
I'll cut you.
Look out! It's General Herpes.
The circumciser.
Yo, General Herpes.
General Herpes.
Yeah, not genital. General Herpes.
This is like porn parodies. Yeah. Shaven Ryan's private.
Shaven Ryan's private.
Genital to the hospital.
Speaking of bears and penises, bear down.
Okay. The bear's getting all sorts of love today, whether he wants to or not.
What would a crash porn parody called? Rash.
General Herpes.
It just creeps up on you.
Like herpes.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it never really leaves.
That's wonky dick.
Sorry, my throat really hurts now.
That's the call sign of wonky dick. Yeah. You hear that, trouble is a suit.
Trouble is a butt.
I'll be scared of him, huh?
If you hear something of the similar sounds of two polar bears fucking, that's not polar bears fucking. That's wonky dick. Beware.
Are those polar bears?
No. Whoa, it's wonky dick.
Yeah.
And is there just, he's there just winking at you.
By Thor's testicles, it's wonky dick.
Thor's testicles?
When you combine the two testicles, you get a superhero.
In a freak testicle accident.
Yeah, for some reason they're separated. Yeah.
Clearly, we need to dive deeper into this origin story.
Fuck!
Ah, damn.
Nah.
No, it wasn't too hard.
No, fuck him.
You know what else isn't too hard? Walkie dick.
Oh, man! Oh, so hoping that happened. I was really hoping that was just right fucked up.
Just missed a highlight.
Ah, damn it. I only got one.
I got seven.
Oh, Jesus Christ. The mere thought of it is making us crack up.
The Elliot would have gone down in history as the first person who ever died in the Landmaster. Oh, damn.
Sick of the fucking Landmaster.
To be honest.
Ron, Elliot, what the hell are you doing?
I'm a war for
it! Motherfucker!
How did that happen? Because you went too off to the left, I guess?
Yeah, I did.
Why can't no one control that goddamn tank, right?
Certified pilots.
Oh, shit. Dodge, just keep going.
Ultimate Chimera versus Landmaster, go.
Now jump, just jump.
No,
there you go. No, don't jump anymore.
Just fall down.
Yeah, what are you doing?
The fate is turned.
I thought it pretty much. Forever. I got jammed right in the middle, then my paddle stopped responding.
Stop Fox, we got a problem.
Falco, have you ever drinking behind the wheel?
Landmaster.
Oh, what happened there, though?
Jesus
Christ. Oh, that was interesting.
That was embarrassing, really, but still.
Oh, man. I just have to
smash the power. Like, well, it tastes bad.
Spider-Man, are you looking at the nuclear fusion effect again?
Okay.
Go.
No.
Why'd you listen to me, idiot?
Fuck you, Matt.
Boink.
It's going to be large.
My ass.
Okay, look at this pattern. Look at this pattern. Elliot.
That's a nice pattern.
Oh, boink. Oh, wait.
You're still
that's
alive.
That's
you're still... Go now.
Ah, God damn it! God, piece of shit! Spider-Man!
I'm sorry, are you an Amazing Spider-Man or an Amazing Spider-Pot?
None! It's just Spider-Man!
No, you sound like Spider-Potty to me.
Oh. Oh. I don't know why that never gets that funny.
It's the equivalent of the fucking bug zapper. Yeah.
God fucking damn it! Jesus fucking Christ!
Spiders!
Ah! God damn it! My ass!
It's where it's Ellie getting tased by the fucking nuclear explosion.
What the fuck? Oh my god! Oh my fucking god!
Don't worry, ma'am. I'll save your reactor.
Oh my god.
I'll save you eventually.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck.
Hero.
I'll gain control of the reactor as soon as I gain control of my life. Oh, yeah. Just start over, man. Just start over. Just start over.
Oh, my
fucking god. That's all you can do at this point.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Shit. Those wavelengths are really high.
Oh my god.
Oh
my god.
Oh Christ.
What the fuck happened?
I don't know.
That's what we professionals call boomerang.
Oh my god. Fuck, no. No, boomerang, it comes back once. This is fucking paddle ball. This is spider paddle ball. It's just.
Oh my god.
Almost got it.
Oh my god.
It's gonna grow again.
So, this is what I was talking about. Like, I remember.
God! Jesus! Fuck! Damn it!
I remember.
Oh my god.
A very long time ago watching LA play this part. This was like. I was still in high school. And I remember you struggling with this.
You almost had it.
Stop! Stop!
Stop it, you bad nuclear fusion!
You are such a jerk. You are
fuck you, physics.
Fucking asshole.
There you go.
Oh my god.
It only took fucking 93 concussions.
Oh my fucking god.
Six supernovas.
Holy shit. Rosie looked like she just fucking burned.
Look, I hear an ambulance coming for me.
Oh my god.
Oh my fucking. My mantids, dude, that was hilarious. Oh.